Jobfair Worldwide. My name is Mr. Snow, and today I'll be doing the video portion of your assessment. This video will be viewed by millions of our members throughout our network, as well as employers throughout our interfaces. At this moment, I'll ask you, do we currently have your permission to proceed with this assessment?
Yes,
okay. Now, today we're going to ask you a few simple questions, and all that we require of you is that you speak loud enough and look straight into the camera. So once again, I'll ask you, do we have your permission to proceed with this assessment?
Yes, Jobfair has my permission.
All right, great. And that's the tone of voice you need to speak with so that we can report the responses correctly. Can you please state your name, age, and nationality for us?
My name is Bernadette Mc Lean. I'm 37 years old. I'm a Magallanes.
All right, great. How did you hear about Jobfair Worldwide?
Actually, I read it in the newspapers.
Okay. Do you have any special training or technical skills?
Yes, I have some skills. Sewing.
Please state them.
Sewing.
Sewing.
Farming.
Farming. Anything else? No?
No, not at all.
Teaching? You said you were a teacher?
Yes, I am.
Okay, so that's a technical skill. Not everyone can be a teacher. Right? Okay. Prior to coming into our office, you were asked whether or not you have basic computer skills using programs like Word, Excel, Access, and browsing the internet. Your response to that question was yes. Is that affirmative?
Yes.
Okay. Can you please indicate to us which programs you currently use and the purposes for which you use them?
Microsoft Word, to type letters, test questions, etc.
Okay. Any other program? If we give you the programs with the training for it, would you take it seriously?
Yes, I
do. Study it? All right, great, perfect. Okay, next. Do you have a good command of the English language?
Yes, I think so.
Okay, on a scale from 1 to 10, 1 being the worst and 10 being the best, how would you rate yourself?
7, 8.
7 or 8? You got a big one.
8.
8, all right. Can you please read this paragraph for us, aloud as it's written?
As mentioned in the opening article, Gregory suffered from an anxiety disorder. My excessive worrying was out of proportion and out of control. How did Gregory remain controlled? To get perspective, he said, I accepted the kind help of my wife and friends. I also sought professional assistance and learned more about my condition. After making some lifestyle changes, I began to feel that I was in control of my condition. Not that it was in control of me. Although I still experience bouts of anxiety, I now have a better sense of what triggers them, and I know how to manage my disorder. Would you like me to read it over a little bit?
No, that's alright. Next, we're going to be dealing with some math, right?
I'm not a math student, right?
Okay, do you understand that 100%? So on a scale from 1 to 10, where would you put your math?
Somewhere around 6-7.
6-7, alright. You'll be asked a series of second grade level math questions indicating to you that children of the age of 7 years old actively participate and answer questions like this in school. You'll be given 5 seconds to answer each question, and I'm only allowed to state the question one time. Okay. So tell me when you're ready to start.
I'm ready.
Okay. 120 plus 120.
240.
Okay. 1,000 plus 9,000. I'm sorry. 1,000 plus 8,220.
It's 9,820.
Okay. 450 plus 5,000.
It's 5,450.
10,000 minus 5,500.
It's 4,500.
$40,000 minus 23,000.
That will be 17,000.
100,000 minus zero.
100,000.
12 multiplied by 12.
144.
9 times 7.
9 times 7, 7, 60.
13 times 5.
5 plus 15, 5 plus 5, 65.
Okay. 1,000 times 0.
It's 0.
250 divided by 5.
25, 50.
50 divided by 10.
5.
100 divided by 25.
4.
100 divided by 20.
Hi.
Thank you very much. That concludes the math portion of our assessment. I thought you said you weren't that great. You did all right then. Pretty simple, huh?
Yes, simple.
Okay. Currently, are you employed anywhere?
Yes, and I'm employed with the Ministry of Education. I'm teaching some children.
I'm sorry. I couldn't hear you. Anything
I'm
you just
employed
said?
With the Ministry of Education. I'm teaching small children.
Okay. Great. As a teacher, what is your principal duty?
What is my...
What are your duties?
Actually, to teach music. To teach music for the children.
Teach music, okay. Have you ever been excessively late to work?
No.
Okay. Have you ever been fired from a job?
No.
Have you ever been arrested?
No.
Okay. Two final questions. Okay. What do you want to do with your life?
I want to become somebody better, to excel, be productive, own things that
okay.
I want to
do. And finally, why should someone hire you to do their job?
Because they need it to be done, and I can help them do it at a reasonable cost. While they get their stuff done, I get my stuff.
Why should they hire you instead of somebody else?
Because I have the skills that they need.
Okay. Thank you very much. That concludes this portion of the assessment.